Artificial intelligence, a transformative force shaping our future. Artificial intelligence, AI, is a revolutionary field of computer science that seeks to create intelligent machines capable of mimicking human cognitive functions. Over the past few decades, AI has made remarkable strides, permeating various aspects of our lives and transforming industries across the globe. This video delves into the importance of AI, its applications across different sectors, its implications, and the ethical considerations surrounding its development and deployment. I. Understanding Artificial Intelligence. A definition of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence refers to the simulation of human intelligence processes by machines, especially computer systems. These processes encompass learning, reasoning, problem-solving, perception, and language understanding. AI systems can perform tasks that typically require human intelligence, such as visual perception, speech recognition, decision-making, and language translation. B. The evolution of AI. The roots of AI trace back to ancient civilizations' myths and legends, where automata and mechanical beings were depicted. However, AI as we know it today began to take shape in the mid-20th century. Early AI pioneers like Alan Turing and John McCarthy laid the groundwork for AI by introducing concepts such as the Turing test and Lisp programming language, respectively. These foundational ideas paved the way for the development of modern AI. C. Types of AI. AI can be categorized into two primary types. Narrow AI, weak AI. Narrow AI systems are designed for specific tasks, such as virtual personal assistants, e.g., Siri, image recognition software, and recommendation algorithms used by online platforms. They excel at their designated tasks but lack general intelligence. General AI, strong AI. General AI refers to machines that possess human-like intelligence and can perform any intellectual task that a human being can. Such AI, capable of understanding context, reasoning across domains, and learning with little supervision, remains a long-term aspiration. 2. The importance of artificial intelligence. The importance of AI cannot be overstated, as it has far-reaching implications for society, the economy, and technological advancement. A. Enhancing efficiency and productivity. One of AI's primary advantages is its ability to automate repetitive and mundane tasks, enabling businesses to operate more efficiently. In industries like manufacturing, AI-driven robots and automation systems have led to increased productivity and precision, reducing errors and waste. B. Driving innovation and advancement. AI serves as a catalyst for innovation across various sectors. In healthcare, AI-powered diagnostic tools can analyze medical images and data more accurately than humans, leading to early disease detection and improved patient care. In transportation, autonomous vehicles are reshaping the future of mobility, promising safer and more efficient transportation systems. See personalization and customer experience. AI-driven recommendation engines and personalization algorithms have transformed the way we interact with online platforms. Companies like Amazon and Netflix use AI to analyze user data and provide tailored content, enhancing user experience and boosting customer satisfaction. D. Solving complex problems. AI is instrumental in solving complex problems that were once considered insurmountable. In climate science, AI models help analyze vast datasets to predict climate trends and identify potential solutions to mitigate environmental issues. Similarly, in particle physics, AI algorithms assist in analyzing data from particle accelerators, advancing our understanding of fundamental physics. E. Economic impact. AI has the potential to significantly impact economies worldwide. According to a report by PwC, AI could contribute up to $15.7 trillion to the global economy by 2030. This economic growth is expected to result from increased labor productivity, cost savings, and the creation of new industries and job opportunities. 3. Applications of artificial intelligence across sectors. AI has found applications in diverse sectors, each benefiting from its unique capabilities. A. Healthcare. Disease diagnosis. AI-powered diagnostic tools can analyze medical images, such as X-rays and MRI scans, to detect diseases like cancer and diabetes more accurately and at an earlier stage. Drug discovery. AI algorithms help identify potential drug candidates by analyzing chemical structures and predicting their efficacy in treating specific diseases. Personalized medicine. AI enables the customization of treatment plans based on an individual's genetic makeup, improving treatment effectiveness and reducing adverse reactions. B. Finance. Algorithmic trading. AI-driven algorithms analyze market data and execute trades at lightning speed, optimizing trading strategies and minimizing risks. Credit scoring. AI assesses creditworthiness by analyzing an individual's financial history, enabling more accurate lending decisions. Fraud detection. AI systems can detect fraudulent transactions by analyzing patterns and anomalies in financial data, safeguarding against cyberattacks and identity theft. C. Education. Personalized learning. AI-powered educational platforms tailor lessons to individual students' needs and learning styles, enhancing their understanding and retention of content. Automated grading. AI can grade assignments and exams, saving educators time and providing students with immediate feedback. Language learning. AI-driven language learning apps assist users in acquiring new languages through personalized lessons and pronunciation feedback. D. Transportation. Autonomous vehicles. AI plays a pivotal role in the development of self-driving cars, trucks, and drones, promising safer and more efficient transportation. E. Retail. Recommendation systems. E-commerce platforms use AI to suggest products to customers based on their browsing and purchase history, increasing sales and customer satisfaction. Inventory management. AI helps retailers optimize inventory levels, reducing overstocking and stockouts. Customer service. Chatbots and virtual assistants powered by AI provide 24/7 customer support, addressing inquiries and resolving issues promptly. F. Entertainment. Content creation. AI-generated content, such as music, art, and writing, is gaining popularity, enabling creators to explore new artistic possibilities. Video games. AI enhances the realism of video games by creating dynamic, responsive, and intelligent non-player characters, NPCs, and opponents. Content recommendation. Streaming platforms leverage AI to recommend movies, TV shows, and music based on user preferences. G. Energy. Energy efficiency. AI-driven systems optimize energy consumption in buildings and industrial processes, reducing costs and environmental impact. Renewable energy. AI helps forecast renewable energy production and optimize grid management, contributing to the integration of clean energy sources. Oil and gas exploration. AI aids in locating and extracting fossil fuel resources more efficiently and safely. H. Agriculture. Precision agriculture. AI-driven sensors and drones monitor crops, soil, and livestock, enabling farmers to make data-informed decisions for crop management and resource allocation. Crop disease detection. AI can identify plant diseases and pests early, facilitating targeted interventions and minimizing crop losses. Harvesting and sorting. AI-powered robots can harvest crops and sort produce based on quality and ripeness. IV. The ethical considerations of AI. While AI offers numerous benefits, it also raises ethical concerns that need to be addressed. A. Bias and fairness. AI algorithms can inherit biases present in their training data, leading to discriminatory outcomes. efforts are underway to develop fair and AI also poses a number of challenges, including job displacement. As AI automates more and more tasks, it is likely to displace some workers. This could lead to increased unemployment and social unrest. Bias. AI systems are trained on data that is collected from the real world. If this data is biased, the AI system will also be biased. This could lead to discrimination against certain groups of people. Safety and security. AI systems are complex and difficult to understand. This raises concerns about the safety and security of AI systems. For example, an AI system that is used to control a self-driving car could make a mistake that could lead to a serious accident. AI is a powerful technology with the potential to transform our lives for the better. However, it is important to be aware of the challenges that AI poses so that we can mitigate them. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.